Hello friends, welcome back to my channel again. Today in this video I am here with a new off-campus drive from the Incedo company. Before starting this video I would like to tell you that this off-campus drive is for 2018, 2019 and 2020 batch candidates. You can see on the screen only 2019 and 2020 batch, and you got confused, I know, but I will tell you I will show you the another link. You can check here. This is also from Incedo company for the graduates from the batch of 2018 and 19. Okay, so I will tell you both vacancies. Okay, so don't be confused. Okay, so Incedo is hiring for BTech candidates. It's not like that only BTech candidates can apply. B candidates can also apply. BTech, MTech candidates from 2019 and 2020 batch as a software engineer trainee for Chennai location. Job location is Chennai. Job position is software engineer trainee. Salary will be 4 LPA. Okay. Then the candidate we are looking for should sound knowledge of Java. Suppose if you have done certification on Java programming language, that will be a plus point from your end, and there will be a more chances to get selected in the interview. Have an excellent academic track record, scoring minimum 70% in 10th, 12th and graduation. Believe in continuous learning, be excited about the problem solving, be focused on delivering outstanding result, be an energetic individual, an exceptional collaborator and care about the people around them. Okay, so once you join Incedo company as a software engineer, what will be your career path? First, they will give you the position as software engineer trainee. Once you complete your training period, they will assign they will assign you a permanent position with software engineer. After that, senior software engineer, then technical lead, then senior technical lead, then technical manager. Okay, so they are also hiring for test engineer. Okay, so test engineer, senior test engineer, test lead, senior test lead and test manager. For both positions, the initial position will be this software engineer training. Okay, so to apply for this off campus drive, you need to click here and you need to apply from this link. So it will redirect to this page. If you have already created an account, then please log in. If you don't have any account, then please register first and then apply for this off campus drive. So we will check the next one, that for the batch of 2018 and 19. Okay, so apply today and be a part of our off-campus drive. Hiring process, hiring across our offices Gurgaon, Pune and Chennai. Job openings, the candidate should have excellent academic track record, scoring with 70% or more throughout school and university. Believe in continuous learning, be excited about the problem solving, be focused on delivering outstanding result, be an energetic individual, an exceptional collaborator and care about people around them. Okay, so suppose if you are interested in to apply for the first position, which includes skills like they have requirement for these skills, C++, Python, C#, Java, then you can click here and apply for this position. You can check the job location they are mentioned here, and experience 0 to 1 year. If you are a fresher, still also you can apply, as this is mainly fresher off campus, right? Suppose if you are having 6 to 7 months of experience, still also you can apply. Then software engineer for the Linux and Windows. If you are really interested in this area, then apply from here. Then software engineer database. Okay, so if you are interested in the backend database, then please apply from here. Job location is Gurgaon. Okay, then associate finance people can apply for this. Experienced fresher candidates also apply. Then job location is Gurgaon and you need to apply from here. But now let me tell you what is the difference between these two off-campus drives, as I shown to you previously. What is the difference between these two? Okay, so here only BTech, MTech candidates can apply for this off-campus drive. And here in this drive, BTech, MTech as well as other graduate candidates can also apply. Okay, so BCS, BSc candidate, MCA candidate also can apply. But their batch should be 2018 and 2019. For this off-campus drive, BTech candidates, MTech candidates can also apply. Okay, so that is the thing that is the important thing. So suppose if I click here, then it will redirect to the next page. Okay, so in detail job description they have given here. So accordingly select your interested position and please apply for this off-campus drive. Okay, so thanks for watching this video and apply now.